people in bed. How's your day going, Kerry?
Going great. This is the most beautiful day.
Pretty amazing. Look at this pathway. Ooh. It's okay, I didn't get that on tape. Here's our place for the night. Start of day two. There we are, heading over to Grotto, about 68 down the road. Hi, Kerry.
Here I am again.
What you doing?
Well, I'm rearranging my pack again. I overpacked, but next time I won't. On the next pilgrimage.
It's yet to be determined whether your packing actually gave you what you need or
that's right.
Whether
this is a live and learn.
Yeah.
We also had to pack lots of snacks because we're about to walk up a huge hill and we don't know what exactly we're in for, so we're
We're
prepared.
Yes,
we think.
Very good. And we learned that Kerry likes salt and I definitely like sweet.
Well, I like sweet and salt.
Halfway up our 5K ascent. My guess is we're going up there. So, this we've met Emmanuel,
yes.
Emmanuel, we've met him on
you have,
the trail.
What do you call that now?
Photo evidence that you are here. Lovely
what
gentleman.
What do you call that camera again?
GoPro.
GoPro.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And we stayed over there in the back of that cathedral. Beautiful, beautiful morning. Heading on to, we're not sure where tonight. It's a good thing either way. I'm Kerry.
These hills don't look like they're steep in our photos, so we're trying to prove it, well not prove it, but demonstrate it. But I think I look too happy to actually
for you to know for sure. Awesome. Here she is, Kerry Kromberg, reaching the summit of a small thing that is really not the summit at all, but we're not going to tell her.
One step at a time.
Very good. When can you know?
We were just walking along. Nothing ever.
This is just us climbing a very big hill. Really, it's really super steep. It doesn't look like it, but it is.
Yeah.
Maybe Wednesday, September 27th. We are just leaving the albergue. Just an incredible people and place. We're going to Campiello. Campiello. That's where. And this is a beautiful view to start our day. Very, very grateful this morning. How are you feeling, Kerry?
I'm feeling really good.
Amazing. So if anyone wonders why Sue and Kerry are a little bit perhaps slower than the average pilgrim, one reason maybe that every few minutes we have to stop.
Animals,
cows, horses,
cats, slugs.
Slugs, yes.
Geckos,
and
dogs.
This incredible beauty. This is the path that we have today. Just wonderful way to start the day with a wonderful person.
At least at the moment.
Stay tuned.
inside my head. I try to turn it down, but I can't quite drown it out. I'm tortured every day. These never-ending worries pulling on my sleeve. So many times now I was supposed to tap out. All the walls would fall down around me. All anybody would tell me is all that bad news. How it's gonna fall through. But no matter what they say or what they say, it's gonna be okay.
Of day five, I guess we're at. Hey, Kerry. Here's Kerry.
Hi.
We are just leaving. Where were we? It was Campagnolo. And we are heading to some other place.
It says Arribas.
Right. Something up Arribas. Our deepest apologies to any Spanish speakers. And starting off along the road, short day today, 7.5K, set us up for a big day the day after. So, beautiful, beautiful, another beautiful day for us in Spain. And here is Emmanuel singing us to the full moon. Isn't he lovely?
Yeah.
Isn't he wonderful?